Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about one of the important effect that will occurs in transmission system, overhead transmission system, that is skin effect. So skin effect in transmission lines, that is our topic. So first, let us discuss about the definition of skin effect. Skin effect is nothing but due to the non-uniform distribution of electrical current on the surface of the conductor. That is the reason for skin effect. Non-uniform distribution of electrical current on the surface or the body of the conductor is known as skin effect. Here you can see a cross-sectional view of a conductor. Outer part of the conductor is known as surface or simply skin, and the inner part of the conductor is known as core. And imagine that there will be a number of magnetic lines of force, or there will be a number of magnetic field lines will be here when alternating current flows through the conductor, and the part inside the conductor, that is core, this will be the part with maximum flux linkage portion, and the flux linking at the outermost surface of the conductor will be very less when compared with the core. So flux density will increases when we move from the outer part of the conductor to the inner part. That means flux density will be very higher at the center or core of the conductor, and flux density will be very less at the outer part of the conductor. That means flux density increases at the core conductor. That means inductive reactance will be very high at the core of the conductor. Due to less flux density on the surface of the conductor, inductive reactance will be very less on the surface of the conductor when compared with the core of the conductor. That means current flow will be maximum at the surface of the conductor, and the current flow will be zero or minimum at the core of the conductor. Or that will be zero due to high inductive reactance. Okay. Here you can see a conductor, and current is flowing in the outermost part of the conductor, and inside the conductor no current will flow. Now let us discuss about what are the major factors affecting skin effect. First point is that the shape of the conductor. Remember that skin effect is very smaller in stranded conductors than solid conductors. So that stranded ACSR conductors or bundled ACSR conductors are commonly used. Second point, type of material for conductors. The material used for the conductor must have less permeability. If the permeability is very high, then skin effect will increase. Permeability is nothing but the ability of a magnet to become magnetized when AC passes through it. Third point is frequency. Skin effect will increases with frequency. We know that XL or inductive reactance is equal to 2 pi FL. That means if the frequency is very high, then inductive reactance will also be high. If inductive reactance is very high, then what will happen? No current will flow through the conductor. Here in this figure you can see, first figure indicates skin effect at 60 Hz frequency. The depth of the skin effect will be less here. But when the frequency increases to 1000 Hz, what will happen? The skin effect will increase from 60 Hz to 1000 Hz. And this is the effect of skin effect on the basis of frequency. Okay. And for 400 kilohertz, skin effect will be very, very high. That means skin effect will increases with increase in frequency. And remember that in DC system, skin effect will be absent there, because frequency of the DC system is nothing but zero. In addition to that, in DC system, there will be uniform distribution of flux. But for AC system, non-uniform distribution. Already we have discussed that point. So skin effect will occurs only due to non-uniform distribution of magnetic flux. That means in AC system. So skin effect will absent in DC system because of it possesses uniform magnetic field. Okay, and the fourth point is that diameter of the conductor. Skin effect will increases with increase in diameter of the conductor. Now, how we can reduce skin effect? First, we can use stranded or bundled AC SR conductors. Use materials having less permeability. If permeability increases, then skin effect will increase. So we can use materials having less permeability and reduce the size of the conductor. These are the major three methods that we can adopt to reduce skin effect. Thank you.